So what? So what? I get my rent paid with it and my tits give me trips to places. Hey everybody, it's Ariana here and I'm back with another tutorial. So basically, I've been out for a while and I want to apologize for not being consistent with my videos, but I'm very excited that I'm back and I will try to do at least 2 videos every month. And if I can do more, I will. But I did receive a lot of questions and a lot of requests for the 2-strand twist that I did on stretch hair. Now when I did that, I did it on a blowout because at the time I had like a photo shoot that I did and I wanted my hair blown out for it. This time I did not want to use heat. So what I did was after I washed my hair and rinsed everything out, I just put it in big chunky twists and let it air dry. So as long as your hair is stretched in any kind of way, you know it's fine. So yeah, this is pretty good for me. And I promise if I didn't have to do this tutorial, I would leave my hair like this. But yeah, so what you're gonna need, what I'm gonna use this time is my favorite, is the Cantu Coconut Curling Cream. I hope you guys can see that. But yeah, it's really thick and creamy and I like it. So yeah, it doesn't matter. You can do it on blow dry hair. You can do it on hair that's, you know, stretched like mine. And it'll probably actually come out better like this. And yeah, once you're ready to take it out, it'll have more definition. So enough talking. You need some stretchies and some clippies just to keep your hair pinned up and out of the way. And I also have like a dimming brush for further stretching. I'm sorry, video cut out on me. But basically, dimming brush, more stretch when we do this style. House without makeup on. Mascara in my pocket if I'm running to the market. Cause you never know who's watching. Okay, so just like always, start off by parting the hair in two. And continue by adding the coconut curling cream that I showed you guys in the beginning of the video. Alright, so to start, you're going to separate the top section from the bottom section. And then you're going to take that piece and part it into two as well. Now from here, you can double twist it around and you're going to do it twice. Oh, I like to do it twice for security. So from there, I like to add another section of hair to this piece that you see in between my index finger and my thumb finger, and that pretty much allows me to flat twist all the way down to the bottom of my twist, which gives me more definition when I take these out at the roots, and it also provides a neater look to me.
But I gotta keep up, cause there's new chicks popping up every day, and they want the same thing. So I never leave the house without makeup on. Mascara in my pocket if I'm running to the market, cause you never know who's watching. So what? I don't need it when I'm getting everything. shame you.
Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope it was very helpful and very detailed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video.
Now I know why you're looking at me like that. It ain't attractive when you're looking at me like that. Oh, don't be mad, 'cause why you cooking dinner for your broke nigga?